Well, unfortunately, Bradley has now passed away. There is a statement here from his parents that says, "My brave boy has gone to the angels today at 1:35 this afternoon in Mummy and Daddy's arms, surrounded by his family. He was our little superhero and put the biggest fight up, but he was needed elsewhere. There are no words to describe how heartbroken we are. Thank you, everyone, for all of your support and your kind words." And they end by saying, "Sleep tight, baby boy.